And while you probably don't have a ticket to the game, you may have thought about placing a bet. Louisiana State Attorney General Jeff Landry has a few reminders to keep you safe. He says you should only make wagers with Louisiana licensed sports books. Do not click on any suspicious messages or links and be aware of scammers. They may try to make excuses that prevent you from withdrawing your money.